The Olympia School Board unanimously agreed in October to put a measure on the February 13, 2018 election ballot, requesting renewal of a 4-year technology and safety levy. The district's current technology capital levy, approved by voters in 2014, expires at the end of 2018. The measure proposes funding new and continued technology and safety initiatives district-wide, including expanding the number of computers to a 1-to-1 model in grades 3 through 12, and one computer for every 2 students in kindergarten through second grade.
We are at a tipping point in education where our students and our parents are expecting customization and individualization in our classrooms to better serve the individual needs of students. And that's going to be done through technology.
I think one of the biggest fears that people have is that technology is taking away from our human interactions. And I would counter that with technology allows a more globalized interaction. And that through programs like Schoology, we're actually able to teach our kids to have online discussions in a safe environment and to teach them online manners and ways to interact with people in a professional world. Because I know that that's a real hang-up for a lot of people, is that we're missing that human interaction. And again, there's ways that we can still interact as humans in a digital world.
We do a lot of compositional work where kids work with apps that run on numerous devices. So they could have Chromebooks, they could have portable devices, they could have iPads, they could have their own device, and they can record material and collaborate with people around the world. They can then come back in the classroom and work on the computers here and work on that material. What's really powerful is that it has broken down the walls of the classroom. That's the main thing technology has done for us with this. And now kids are kind of unbridled in their creativity, but also with the technology, it allows them to collaborate, to take their creative visions to a higher level, and to work on them as much as they want, which is really exciting.
For kids to be able to take those thinking skills, those writing skills, and use technology to make presentations and to kind of consolidate ideas and share ideas and present, that has been a really exciting change that technology has brought to my classroom.
Our kids really come from such a wide variety of backgrounds, and what they have access to at their home or in their personal life is not consistent amongst all the kids.
The one-to-one component of this technology levy is critically important to our equity work. Every student will have access to a device grades 3 through 12, and at grades 6 through 12, it'll be a take-home device. And included with that is access to the internet for all that are at home, either an individual hotspot or group hotspots in places in our community that do not have internet access is all included in this levy, and we're very excited about that.
Safety initiatives proposed in this levy measure include installing a new paging and intercom system in schools district-wide, updating from analog to digital radios on school buses to improve connectivity, and adding an identification card system on school buses that records when students get on and off a bus. The proposed levy is not a new tax. The measure would replace a 4-year technology and safety levy approved by voters in 2014 and add safety and technology resources.
Technology is really integrated into the science classrooms. Because not only are we using computers for references and textbook access, online activities, but we're also using them in conjunction with microscopes, sensors, probeware, a lot of spreadsheets, and mathematical analysis. Technology just integrates right in.
One of the big things we use the Chromebooks with is fun review games where I get students up and moving around, joining different teams, playing vocab review, keeps them moving but also using technology and engaged in learning at the same time.
Technology is the most helpful thing in learning in this class. The computer softwares we use, you know, a lot of the cinematography happens behind the scenes. So to get that amazing shot, you need lighting, you need all the cameras, you need the sound, and without all the technology we have here, none of that would be possible. We wouldn't be able to get the quality productions we do.
New technology is changing the workplace and the way we live. Education must adapt and help students get ready for success now and into the future as they move on to college and careers and become safe and responsible global digital citizens.